He'd strapped on and correctly hooked up his fall protection gear hundreds of times before, but this time it was late. He was tired and in a hurry. It's a very common but potentially fatal mistake because team members always believe it'll never happen to me. But this time it's a shortcut that leads to a long fall that cost him his life.